The Bollywood film industry is ruthless when it comes to individuals failing due to successive failures in the box office. But some actors, either due to their last name or their sheer talent, seem to get chances again and again. Discussing some of the worst years for actors, here is Tried&Refused Productions, with top 10 Bollywood actors who had a shocking number of flops in a single year. Number 10 goes to Hrithik Roshan. There is not one person that can deny that Hrithik Roshan left everyone in complete awe after his massive and successful debut in 2000 with Kahona Pyar Hai. The actor found subsequent success critically and commercially, featuring in movies such as Mission Kashmir and K3G. But 2002 was one of the worst years in his career, where the actor featured in three consecutive flops, mainly due to poor storylines of all three films. The movies were Aap Mujhe Achhe Lagne Lage, Na Tum Jano Na Hum, and Mujhse Dosti Karoge. Number 9 goes to Imran Khan. An actor that has completely faded away from the limelight, not starring in any film since 2015, Imran Khan was the talk of the town after his debut in 2008 with Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na. But sadly, that didn't last very long. The actor's worst year was 2013, where he featured in three consecutive flops, including Gori Tere Pyar Mein, Once Upon a Time in Mumbai Dobara, and Matru Ki Bijli Ka Mandola. Number 8 goes to Saif Ali Khan. Saif Ali Khan has also established himself as a capable actor only in the later half of his career. The 90s weren't really all sunshine and flowers for the actor when it comes to box office success. The actor never really cemented his position in the horrible Yash Chopra movie Parampara, but 1993 was tumultuous at best. The actor featuring in three consecutive flops, namely Pehchan, Aashiq Awara, and Pehla Nasha. Number 7 goes to Shahid Kapoor. Shahid Kapoor is an actor that went through one of the worst phases in the early 2000s after his debut giving flop after flop. The actor sort of completely lost touch but came back with a bang in 2007 with Jab We Met and 2009 with Kameene. One of his worst years in the industry was 2005, where he gave three back-to-back flops, including Deewane Hue Pagal, Wah Live Ho Toh Aisi, and Shikhar. Number 6 goes to Imran Hashmi. Imran Hashmi is an actor that some people love and some people just can't stand. The actor has had years of success and definitely years of failure. The actor had one of the worst years in 2006, featuring in a total of 4 financial disasters. Even though he was a part of the successful film Gangster, that was overshadowed by the number of bad films he featured in, including Jawani Diwani, Aksar, Dil Diya Hai, and The Killer. Number 5 goes to Abhishek Bachchan. Abhishek Bachchan sadly has just faded away from the limelight. The actor had proven his worth in movies like Guru and Sarkar, but is now only featuring in mindless, overpopulated comedies. Early 2000s were also not very kind with the actor, featuring in many failures, especially 2003, where he starred in 5 consecutive flops, namely Main Prem Ki Deewani Hoon, Mumbai Se Aaya Mera Dost, Kuch Na Kaho, Zameen, and LOC Kargil. The actor turned his career around the year after that with performances in films like Yuva and Dhoom. Number 4 goes to Salman Khan. The actor, before his Tube Light debacle in 2017, has given hit after hit, irrespective of the movie being good or not. Loyal fans have always stormed into theatres, but all was not well for Salman Khan in 2008. He featured in a total of 4 films and each one did miserably in the box office. The 4 flops include Got to See Great Ho, Heroes, Yuvraj, and Hello. Imagine the next year he starred in Wanted, which was one of the biggest hits of 2009. Number 3 goes to Shah Rukh Khan. It's not a great year for Shah Rukh Khan when it comes to box office numbers, but Shah Rukh Khan had impressed audiences and critics in the early 90s with many powerful performances in movies like Deewana, Dar, Bazigar, and Anjaam. But did you know the same year that Shah Rukh Khan gave the biggest smash hits in 1995, which was DDLJ and Karan Arjun, he was also in 4 flops in the same year. His miserable failures that year include Guddu, Zamana Deewana, Oh Darling Ye Hai India, and Trimurti. Number 2 goes to Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar seems to have found the perfect formula when it comes to bringing smash hits year after year. But the Khiladi superstar didn't always have a great track record, especially in 2004. In the same year where he featured in hits such as Mujhse Shaadi Karogi and Aitraz, the actor was a part of 5 flops in the same year, including Police Force, Aan Men at Work, Meri Biwi Ka Jawab Nahi, Hatya, and Ab Tumhare Hawale Watan Saathiyo. Number 1 goes to Ajay Devgan. Ajay Devgan is an actor who has given many years of great performances and memorable movies. He had an impactful debut with Phool Aur Kaante in 1991, but had one of the most disastrous years 2 years later, featuring in a shocking 7 consecutive flops that year. How the hell he somehow stayed relevant is way beyond our understanding. His 7 failures in that year include Divya Shakti, Platform, Sangram, Dil Hai Betab, Bedardi, Dhanwan, and Ek Hi Rasta. And that was the list, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some video ideas for our channel. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The handle's right in front of you. Follow me at JammyPants4. Also, please support us by smashing the like button and subscribing to our channel for weekly content ahead. Thank you for watching.